You know about Rosa Parks, but do you know about Claudette Calvin? Nine months before Rosa Parks refused to give up her seat and moved to the back of the bus, there was 15-year-old Claudette Calvin. On March 2nd, 1955, a bus driver ordered Claudette to give up her seat and she refused, saying she had paid her fare and it was her constitutional right. Two police officers then put her in handcuffs and arrested her. After her arrest, she was shunned by parts of her community and later experienced numerous difficulties after becoming pregnant. Civil rights leaders at the time felt that she was an inappropriate symbol for a test case on challenging segregated buses. They didn't think teenagers would be reliable, and Rosa's skin texture was the kind that people associated with the middle class. But today we want to thank Claudette for her willingness to fight against systems of oppression, systems of segregationist oppression. Black History Month.